Oh, thanks. Oh man, nice, nice, nice. Nice, nice. There, whoa, whoa, that was a hit. Oh, oh, I saw that. All right, we're in camp this morning here. It got down cold last night. I had a heat set on 55 in the camper and the heat still came on. So, got nice and cold, which is actually good for trout. So we're probably gonna go chase wild, smaller stream stuff today. Go explore some of that action and see how we do here today. But it's a beautiful morning so far. And I think until probably Monday, we're pretty good. And I'm planning on heading out on Monday. We'll see you. See you on the water soon.
That was the excuse of vibe.
Oh, there we go. Jeez. Nice little brookie. That was a nice fish. You got a stimmy on top?
Yeah.
That's what it might. I don't even know that it got it. It just went at it.
That's probably the only spot, really.
That's got to be the biggest fish of the day so far. Whoa!
Nice.
There you go. Watch my rod there. Here.
There's a beautiful brookie by Nolan.
That was a very nice one.
There we go. Nice. Oh man.
I got him neat though.
There's another one up there.
Another brook?
Yeah.
I'm gonna throw it up there real easy and release it if you don't mind.
I was thinking there, right there.
Thank you. Some cods.
Eastern cutthroat.
Landing the native.
Definitely in here.
In here. All right, so chasing some brookies here. One wild brown was caught. It's absolutely gorgeous day. Landed, not kill them or anything, but we are catching some fish. We'll see if we stay here for the all afternoon or go somewhere else. Stick around.
Yeah, that back slack water looks intriguing. There you go. Cut the nymph.
There you go, I got my net.
Yeah, that looked good over there. He cut the nymph.
Most I've ever paid for gasoline. But you gotta do what you gotta do. The old Tundra is thirsty. I do like the Tundra though.
I was up in here somewhere. The first time I was up here, it's barely in front of us. I never saw it.
If I have to put her in wheel drive at all. But if this is dead, we can go down, the holes are good, we can hike down stream ways and then.
Always got a good one on. Hit the nymph too.
You got a net?
Yeah. Oh man, nice, nice, nice. Nice. Wow. Nice. Took that little Frenchie, didn't it?
Yeah, little pink Frenchie.
Look at there, look at that.
Hook fell out for me.
You are the man. You are the man. Oh, oh, shoot. Well, lost that one. No, there must not be many brook trout in here because we're not down this far. You got two on? Oh no, you got on the nip. Hey, you want me to net him or?
Ooh.
Not lots of spots like this.
Nope.
Oh, jeez. You take the nip.
Nah, you went for the dry. Oh, I had two fish.
Did you still have two?
I had two fish on.
Did you?
Yeah. I lost the one.
Is that another brookie?
Yeah.
Where's the thing go? Good man.
I think that was spot.
There, whoa, whoa, that was a hit. Oh, oh, I saw that. Killed that thing.
Another brookie out of there.
You want me to net it or?
Big brook trout.
Beauty. And he slapped that thing.
He did.
He really smacked it.
He really ate it. Oh. Myself all caught up.
I'll try nipping this real quick after you're done and see if it can produce anything on there. I mean, that's, I totally saw that, it smacked it. Little native on the stimulator. Beautiful. Beautiful bow. Oh, thanks. A jumper. And there it came off. Well, that wraps up day three. And I got some good action on the top there tonight. I was the king of losing fish today. But I got some nice action on top. The little small stimmy was the ticket tonight. Put on a pair of Patriot as well, but nothing there. So tomorrow, we'll see what we do. Don't know for sure yet, but stick around. We'll see you next time on the water.